everything is possible.
On the way to discovering what we love, we'll find everything we hate, everything that blocks our path and desire.
Comfort will never be comfortable to those who seek what is not on the market.
A systematic questioning of the idea of happiness.
We'll cut the vocal cords of every empowered speaker. We'll make the social symbols to the looking glass for the values society's currency.
To confront the familiar, society is a fraud, so complete and venal that it demands to be destroyed beyond the power of memory to recall its existence.
Where there is fire, we'll carry gasoline.
Interrupt the continuum of everyday experience and all the normal expectations of your wish.
Live as if something actually depended on one's actions.
To rupture the spell of the ideology of a commodified consumer society is that our repressed desires of authentic nature can come forward.
To demonstrate the contrast between what life presently is and what it could be.
To immerse ourselves in the oblivion of action and know we're making it happen.
To be an intensity never before known in every life. To exchange love, hate, life and death, terror, redemption, repulsions, and attractions.
An affirmation of freedom so reckless and unqualified as amounts to total denial of every kind of restraint and limitation.
Thank you.
Restraint and limitation.